Hello there. So today, just gonna be doing a chill New Vegas stream. Hopefully not gonna be that long today, but if not, then I don't know. I speak up my ass sometimes. Just checking. Here we are. Well, hopefully everything works out now. Yesterday's stream was incredibly frickin' laggy, so I'm hoping that this one is a little bit better. In all honesty, can't remember what I was doing, but nonetheless, gonna have fun, I hope.
Why do we always hurt the ones we care about the most?
Why am I not wearing anything? What if I just botched that load? I also need to repair my gun. How much money? Actually, I'm gonna, let's see if I can do something. Settings. Mr. House wants us to get stuff, but I can't exactly get stuff if I don't have the ammo. I had to test the volume.
Hey there, you looking to buy or sell?
Useless. I'm hoping that the sound quality is a little bit better this time around. That would be a good source of Let's try the pawn shop there. And if not, we'll head to Mick and Ralph's.
Here to do business? Another satisfied cut.
Well, at least it wasn't a total bust. I am going to turn down the volume a bit. Just give me a second. Maybe a bit too much. There we go. Hopefully all is good now. It seems like I haven't dropped a frame yet, so.
Hey, what can I get you?
Welcome back.
Those who can afford passports are saying the added security is well worth the price of admission. That's all for now. This is Mr. New Vegas saying, I'm just no good without you. You know, sometimes the journey beats.
He still has his head. Get him! No, he does not. Let's see. I do want to try gambling, but I think I want to up my luck a bit better first.
Hi, I'm Sarah, Sarah Weintraub. Welcome to the finest... Well, it is my vault, all right. I mean, yeah, that is, no. I take care of it. Mr. House has everything to do with Vault 21. He tried to get us out before he filled it with concrete. I almost went ape. So we convinced him. Okay, Sheldon and I, right? We convinced him to leave the top level mostly intact. I don't know, maybe he didn't want anybody sneaking around down there. My vault runs deep and wide. It's filled with corridors and rooms that go far. What gives him the right to screw us with the Royal Shaft anyway? So we saved New Vegas. Woohoo! Now scram and let us go on with our... Yeah. Sure, the place is packed. Usually. We get loads of NCR cubes these days. A stray Brahmin Baron once in a while, and... Recently circled couples shining big rocks on their fingers. Mitch? You mean Mole Butt? I hadn't thought about that name in a long time. I was just a child and he had a big mole in his rear bumper. You understand, kids and all that. Everyone knows about each other in a vault. There's no other way. I hope Mole, I mean, Mitch, is doing well. It was bustling with activity. We all knew each other so well. You see, the vault kept us all even. It's all symmetry and windows down there. We solved any quarrels through gambling. Lady Luck cast no eyeballs, you know? So, nobody shafted anyone else. Yeah, I miss those days. I have all sorts of things. Vault souvenirs, vault wares, vault machines, vault mementos, and vault suits. And, well, lots of other vault things, too. Oh, yeah, sure. Okay, I got these great lunch boxes. They're super. What else? Oh, look at these toasters. You like toast, right? If they're crunchy, even better. What about a vintage Vault-Tec toy car? Or... Okay, I do, but who wants a lame sensor module or a nitrogen canister anyway? All the popular stuff has been sold, especially the vault suits. I need to find more because people buy them. Leather suits are good times. Thinking about that just blows my top.
God damn it. Fucking thing. Actually, I'm going to do something. Quit this. Open things up on my phone. And while I do that, because for some reason, New Vegas has really weird things when it's outside of this. I don't fucking know. Options. I apologize for this. Hopefully everything works out. Christ. And this week has been frickin' nutty for, Does that work? It does not. That's because it's not even on. Does this work? Yes and no. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Man, OBS is so strange sometimes. All right, there we go. Is it good? It is good. So it's not enough.
Almost out of caps.
What do I want to do? I said I would do something else. Let us go kick some. Ooh. Oh, Mentats. Well, at least it's visually better for me. That way I can actually see shit. What the goddamn fuck? Okay, but did I see right that the guy has a thermic lance? No. Maze. You know, I think it may have been a terrible idea to do that. I'll just go in, grab as much as I can, and fuck off. Maybe I should make my way to the bunker. If I get in, maybe I'll be able to get some extra goods. MF cells and whatnot. And then I'll be able to kick these guys' ass. I shouldn't use that much anymore. This might work. Oh, but it's weak as well. Fuck. Thank you. What's this? The thing I hate about the Legion is that everything seems a little bit bleaker.
Awe, true to Kaiser.
Awe, go fuck yourself.
Awe, are you ready to head upriver? By order of Kaisar, all visitors must disarm and relinquish all banned items. This order also extends to the platinum chip you carry, for now. Alcohol and all... I know not why Kaisar would wish to speak with such a physically inferior whelp, but I will allow this one exception. You may bear Kaisar's mark, but do not attempt to share any of your medicine with anyone in the fort. Your belongings will...
Ordinary guys with knives and bullets, and they're taking over Nevada.
Wait a minute, isn't there a traitor somewhere? Him?
So you're the visitor I've heard some of the legionaries talking about. If you're in the mood to trade, just say the... Have... Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Kind of will see if I can stealth this now.
Awe, true to Kaisar. Thank you. Awe. True to Kaisar.
Don't know why that would. Fuck's sake.
Excuse me.
There's one thing I can't stand in video games, it's slavers.
You must enter Kaisar.
Should have brought something to read.
Some of the slaves have been spreading stories about them.
So I finally get to meet the courier who's accomplished so much in so little time. That's why I summoned you here, right? I mean, a man nearly kills you, and your response is to track him across the breadth of the Mojave? You arrive on the strip and waltz into the Lucky 38 like someone left you a key under the doormat? You assassinate the head of the chairman in his own casino and get away with it? Then something happens to Mr. House's robot, some kind of military upgrade? When you set your mind to something, you get results. I like that. The question is, are you ready to get started? Oh, I'll give you the platinum chip, and then you'll use it exactly like I tell you to. The time is fast approaching when my legion will assault the Great Dam and invade the West. Before that happens, I want Mr. House knocked out of the game. A quick 1-2 punch. Down the hill, at the west edge of camp, is an old building. It was here when the fort was taken in 2277. Inside the building is a hatch. And inside that hatch are two steel Now that same sigil is on the platinum chip you were carrying. Isn't that interesting? Even more interesting, there's a slot about the same size as the chip on the console that opens the hatch. So you know what I think? I think the platinum chip opens those doors. Doors that can't be pried open, or drilled open, or blasted open. Because all that, I tried. I want you to destroy whatever you find in there. And then I want you to come back here and tell me about it. So go to the building and take this fucking platinum chip with you. My legionaries will meet you there, with your weapons and equipment. Goodbye.
The burned man again.
Time to initiate the go fuck yourself protocol.
Aw, just when the standing around.
Kaisar has permitted your weapons to be returned to you while you serve him. Kaisar has put a lot of trust in you. Be worth it.
I'll kill you first.
The new slave girls are quite beautiful.
I see you reached your destination safely. Shall we get to work? Was that meant to be a shocking revelation? Of course Caesar wants it destroyed. He's afraid of what the bunker might hold, and rightly so. But you're not going to do that. You're going to do the smart thing and work for me. As you know, the Platinum chip upgrades my Securitron's operating software. Well, there's an army of them here. The Securitrons policing this strip are a fraction of the total number manufactured. The rest I stored here. I need you to manually upload the data from the chip to the facility's primary computer. There's a terminal at the other end of this facility. There's a complication. While I can broadcast to this screen, I can't control any of the facility's systems. That means I can't deactivate its security bots, most of which appear to be active according to the status board I'm looking at. My army will do what an army does best, defend territory from invaders and maintain order. Good. I won't hold you up any longer.
Blew his fucking head off. Oh. Oh god, yes, ammo. Okay, so it was just the first one then. God damn it. Did I check all these? Yes, I did. God damn it. I wasn't expecting them to be right there. I'm kinda spooked, not gonna lie. Why is there blood all over the place?
Your work here is done. Return to the Lucky 38 so we can... You have a very bright future ahead of you. Thanks to your actions today, so does the rest of mankind.
Phew, headshot.
You've carried out Kaisar's will.
And now we leave, and now we head to yeah, let's head there. I should head back.
So, you're back. Now. Give me a shout.
Yeah, should be fine. I will need a world. What am I doing?
You know, I've been thinking. The real problem, our training is top-notch, our technology gives us an advantage, but when it all comes down to it, we're losing because we shun the outside world. We always make enemies, never allies. We refuse to recruit outsiders or see the value in their simpler technologies. I don't know. I'm still thinking about what kind of role we could take on that would give us the best chance of survival. But I think things are starting to come together. I know the odds aren't good, but I gotta try. I can't lose them. Step into my office.
I'm not gonna go search with you. I need an actual table. Hmm. 666. What? This should be enough for the time being, I think. Dead.
Where to, partner?
Foundation is laid. My Securitrons on the Strip are upgraded, and those at the fort ready for action. Now it's just a matter of adjusting the attitudes of some lesser groups while we wait for Caesar's Legion to attack Hoover Dam. Outside New Vegas, at what was once called Nellis Air Force Base, resides an unusual tribe known as the Boomers. They are, shall we say, aggressively reclusive. They have several howitzers they fire at anyone who dares approach the base. Artillery of this sort has a range of several miles. If it's going to fire on Hoover Dam, I want it firing at my targets. If not, then I want to make sure that the Boomers don't sign similar treaties to fire their guns in support of the NCR or Caesar's Legion. Use extreme caution when approaching the base. Their firepower is considerable. Recently, one of my roaming Securitrons observed a man near the base studying the pattern of its artillery fire. Maybe he's learned something.
How much XP do I need? A little less than 250, okay. That's not where I wanted to go.
Aw, just when this...
Excuse me, but are you the courier who caused all of that trouble in the tops? Oh, great. The followers of the apocalypse, well, some of us anyway, have been interested in Mr. House's tech. Of course, no one else is allowed inside the Lucky 38, so no one... Right. We just want to find out what sort of technology... It could be of great benefit to the people we try to help, many of whom suffer from hard-to-diagnose illnesses. Ah, I see. I suppose I can give you some medical supplies for your efforts. Great! Here, take this packet sniffer. It'll allow us to intercept data on Mr. You might have to manually remove the encryption from his data network, but hopefully you won't have...
It's like up here, I think. Somewhere on the first floor.
Hey, if you've been able to bug Mr. Good to hear. But it looks like the bug was deactivated a few minutes after it went online. It looks like House is some kind of countermeasure in place to prevent eavesdropping on his network. We'll get through eventually, just not today. Here are those medical supplies I promised. Hopefully you won't need to use them. Take care.
What else do I want?
Sure, later.
Hi, I'm Sarah, Sarah Weintraub. Welcome to the finest bald hotel in the whole... Really? Well, I don't even know what to say to that.
All right, let's go to the... Let's go get it, see if we can get our luck boosted. Get a luck booster and continue on.
Hey.
You're back. All right. All right. If I implant the probability calculator in your frontal lobe, you'll be able to calculate odds a little better. It's not quite the same as making you luckier, but you'll be able to nudge things your way more often. Have a seat in the auto.
The numbers. I can see numbers. Kinda hungry. What time is it? 5:02?
Welcome, Sarah Orm.
Also, oh, I didn't kill them, that's why. Okay. I forgot to... I do want to head to the Repcon though. That's a good place to go. I want to go this way a bit. Those buildings.
Hey there. Need anything?
Hello. Please remember visiting hours are from 10 a.m.
Oh god, yes. This is like the mother load for ammo, Jesus. I detect heads. Forget how scary those things are. Fuck, that spooked me. How the fuck do I shut off this alarm? Oh, fuck me. Can't track me if you don't have trackers no more. Please tell me the thing to turn off the damn alarm is in here. God damn. Thought the alarm would have been around here somewhere. God damn it.
Third floor access is for executives. Incorrect. Security.
Is there really nothing good up here anymore? God damn the alerts. At least I got a nifty bit of ammo out of that. Now I just want to get to... I believe it's around here somewhere. Yeah, Helios 1. When I used to first play this, I was so scared of this. I was like, up and along that upper ridge and hoping to God nothing sees me. didn't realize how low my health was. Well then. Let's do this my way.
Thank you.
Oh boy. This one have so much goddamn health. Oh, that did next to fucking nothing. Thank you. just see that right?
Hey.
Why are all the scorpions merging with the ground? Cause I'm free. Free falling. I know one of these has a mini nuke. Jump.
Over here.
Jesus fuck, my OBS is not liking me today. fuck.
Hold on, I've got this. I'd like a large atomic shake and a double Brahmin burger. And easy on the agave sauce this time.
We gave you a password, Veronica. It's for your safety.
I know where you live, Raymond. Open up.
For Pete's sake, opening up. Welcome back, Veronica.
Listen up. I'm in charge of security around here, and I can't say I'm too happy about having an outside. But since you came in with Veronica, I'm inclined to cut you a little slack. Oh, and the Elder's going to want to talk to you. My office is right here in case you need anything. Just ask for Rain.
Looking sharp, Ramo.
Hello, outsider.
Just gotta check on something quickly. Well, so far no drop frames. The fucking bitrate sucks ass. I wonder if my GPU is being... Task Manager...
Our instruments show some impressive power fluctuations coming from across the river. What's going on over there?
You must be the stranger I've been hearing. Besides.
Hey, Torres. Hello.
Did I just...
A special squad of Rangers is on its way to the Vegas area. I guess the NCR is finally getting serious about fighting the Legion.
That's against regulations.
You're being watched, so don't get any ideas.
got something good for me? Is it a dress?
I'm gonna need you to carry some stuff here.
Hey, I can't really move now, but I'll follow you in spirit.
Fuck. Go.
You're being watched, so don't get any ideas.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. I'm getting my payday on. It's up this way.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Welcome, Sir Ormat.
How many of those am I holding? Christ. Alright, I need more sauce. Where should I get more sauce? There's a beer in my company. Yeah. Well, I didn't exactly get what I wanted, but at least I have something.
Hey there.
Time to check out Nick and Ralph's.
Reach for the sky. Oh man, it's Stacy's fault. She pretends like she didn't get hit. That's still a lot of money.
Hey, buddy. The first thing you should know is that that one was pretty good, right? Caught a rumor the other day that some of the clientele over stuff like weirdos wanting the
Welcome back. Like I always say.
Maybe I should hardware encode it. I think that would be easier. I don't like how my video keeps losing bit rates, but...
I don't know if you know, but since Genie May passed, I think it's time we gave it'll open the room on the second floor, closest to the lobby. Sure thing. Have a look.
Love.
making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
So, you're back.
Perfect. Veronica. Really?
Hello.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
So, you're back. Give me a sh-
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
All right, I'm actually gonna do House Always Wins.
Thank you for visiting New Vegas.
There's something in this place.
Hi. Really? Well... Ha ha ha. Okay, why don't you help me out? And in the meantime, I'll think about where to take...
Damn it.
Hey.
Did you know the strip's all...
Something else you need? The tops? Yeah, sure, you want the nickel twirls? We got everything you could want. Slot machines in the back, cards and roulette in the front, fine entertainment. And all with your security personally guaranteed by the chairman and Mr. House's own Securitron. I got a pal, says the Legion's calling in their 18-karat big leaguers. We're talking the boys from Arizona, baby.
Welcome to the Tops. How can I help you? How many... Here's your chip. How many?
I'd wager that the army's sending
I've
elite
heard that
units,
elite units
our way,
are on the way
right
to support our armies here.
Who thought it was a good idea?
That's 19. Fuck. What? Did I miscalculate that? Nice. Knew it. Fuck's sake. God damn it. Yeah, I knew that was a stupid one. God damn. Fuck. Nice. Let's surrender. Oh. Force lose for half, I guess. God damn it. Fuck's sake. Wow, I'm just fucking tanking it now. God damn it. Nice. Yeah, I knew it was a stupid ploy. God damn it.
Thank you. missile launchers.
Ugh.
But who thought it was a good idea to give the robots missile launchers?
The elite units are on the way to support our armies here. Hey.
Well, I hear it's some big leaguer NCR Rangers are coming to town to dance a two-step.
God damn it. So I guess Cherries is... Jesus, oranges times 100. Nice. I'm gonna keep going until I either earn something or run out of money. Looks like I'm running out of money today. Just when I'm starting to run out of money. Uh, Did I just pay out 3 lemons on a really low bet? Maybe at this rate, I'll actually gain some money. Nice.
All over Caesar's head.
Yep. Anyways, I think I'm gonna call it for now. Thank you all for watching. I'm sorry if the quality shit itself. I hope that one day I can get this fixed, but yeah. Anyways, if you want to join the Discord, !Discord. I'm always, me and a few others have been created this community, and we hope that that you come in and kind of help us out. Yeah. Anyways, take care.